Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adjusting the audio volume of your clips on iMovie for Mac. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. There are two ways of changing the volume of your clips, and I'll show you both. The easiest way is by selecting your clip in the timeline. Look at the audio part and you will see a line. If you click and drag this line up or down, it will change the volume levels. Drag it up to increase the volume or drag it down to decrease it. If you drag it all the way to the bottom, it will mute the audio completely. This works with both video clips containing audio and standalone audio clips. The other way of adjusting the audio is to select the clip in the timeline, and then click the volume icon in the editing toolbar at the top of the screen. From here, you can slide this dial to adjust the volume or click the speaker icon to mute it completely. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iMovie tips and tricks.